God evening. My name is your name, and I'm calling to offer you a special low interdictionary rate.
A what?
Is your refrigerator walking? These phones suck.
Son, you don't seem to be grasping the concept here. When you get someone on the phone, don't waste time talking about their refrigerator. Get straight to the point of selling magazines. Now, your friend here is our sales leader.
Yeah. That would be cool.
I'm going to put this call on speakerphone so we can study his technique.
For horny co-eds, press 1. For the big, busty, and beautiful line, press 2. To talk to 2 hot women at once, press 3.
Yeah. Press me. I'm a sales leader.
I'll press you, you little twerp!
That sucked.
Yeah. She was about to, like, buy lots of magazines.